Our mission at UnitedHealth Group is to help people live healthier lives every day.
Innovation is critical towards innovating for the betterment of the healthcare system.
That is to solve customer problems with the best solutions possible.
It's great to have multiple groups inside of a company exploring innovation in pursuit of the same goal. We have our Innovation Council group, which promotes a great culture of innovation throughout all our employees.
I'm responsible for establishing our resource around human-centered design methodologies to fuel our innovation. The Innovation Garage provides a space that is very flexible and accommodates different ways of working.
We're taking game technology and we're actually impacting people's lives with it. So sometimes technology comes along that we're just really excited about. And we think, okay, well, how can we apply this to make healthcare work better? Oculus Rift creates a whole world for you, and it brings you to a new place. Studies have shown that virtual reality technologies are actually helping with pain management, the reduction of anxiety, and the perception of time. So we want to look at that and say, well, where can we apply that in healthcare?
We're a passionate group of people that believes in what we do, and we have a good time doing it. You know, as leaders and as employees in the company, it's our responsibility to pursue those new innovations. We enjoy solving these kinds of problems and creating new things. And for us, that's fun. Hearing about challenges people have and then coming up with new ways to solve those that maybe haven't been thought of before.
To look at those problems in new ways is extremely important.
Sometimes that can be just enough to provide a change of perspective.
Innovation has to drive all of that going forward. Consumers, they need easier solutions, and I think we'll just continue to see that movement into the future.
And that's exciting for us. It's part of helping people live healthier lives.